parking position is just perfect. Man, it's really cold tonight, but at least the bus is heated.
Thank you.
I would like to buy some tickets, please.
This route is great. The restaurants in Chinatown are seeing more business than ever.
One of the business owners in Oakwood approached us, asking about advertising on our buses. I've invited Ted over to help us out with this.
I've already had a look at his request and drafted a contract. As soon as you're ready, just visit a paint shop and place the ad on one of your buses. The business's paychecks will start showing up every payday. If more businesses approach us, I'll send you a notification.
travel to the beach tomorrow. I heard that the weather's going to be lovely.
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that? Is that a ghost?
I think you missed one over there. Hey! Are you aiming for those?
Amazing! The business owner has already seen the bus with their ad on it and is very excited.
That's how you do business. Trish and I talked about further steps. We decided on a connection from Oakwood to West Oak. West Oakwood is a good opportunity for developing your transit company further.
And it's also got an amazing nightlife. There's so much culture waiting to be discovered there, day and night.
That's a great idea. How about we include more stops on the route from St. Anthony to West Oakwood? That way, we can also stop on the way back from Oakwood.
It's like people were just waiting for an opportunity to see West Oakwood.
Chicken I ever ate. It was in this small restaurant in Oakwood. Highly recommend it.
I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
Could you lower the ramp? I'd like to get off the bus.
Wow, perfect parking.